Playing YouTube videos in picture-in-picture mode on iPhone is something that I have always wanted. That's why I was so ecstatic when with iOS 14 Safari could play a YouTube video in PIP mode, but YouTube application wasn't. However, just a few days back, YouTube removed this functionality as it wants the PIP mode to remain an attractive feature of the premium plan. But don't be disheartened, as there is a way to get the YouTube picture-in-picture mode working in iOS 14 on YouTube application and Safari browser on iPhone and iPad. Hey guys, my name is Kashif, and let's see how you can get PIP mode on YouTube app and also in Safari. So we will need shortcut application. Go to settings, scroll down until you see shortcuts and make sure allow untrusted shortcuts is enabled. Now you have to add one shortcut. Go to description of the video. You can find a link, and that is YouTube PIP shortcut link. Tap on that and you will redirect to this page. Click on get shortcut. Once you do that, it will take you to shortcuts application. You have to scroll down and tap on add untrusted shortcuts. Now we have to download a script editing app from App Store, and the application name is Scriptable. So this will automate the YouTube PIP shortcut. Once done, all the setup is now completed. You can open YouTube application, open any video, tap on share button, swipe right and tap on more. Scroll down and tap on YouTube PIP. A pop-up may appear asking you to give PIP access to youtube.com. Tap on allow to proceed. You will see pop-up window. This is possible with the help of a scriptable application. You not only get PIP mode but also many options to operate. So that's how you can force YouTube PIP mode to work in iOS 14 YouTube application or in Safari. Though I am still hoping for an official way to arrive sooner than later, I am glad to have such a handy workaround as long as it works. What's your take on this tip? Has it worked on your device? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.